My name is Jada. This is my very first vlog. I'm so happy to be vlogging for you all. Let me put on my seatbelt. I pulled out of my driveway without putting on my seatbelt. I might look a little young to be driving, but I can drive. Guys, want to know how old I am? I am 16. Yes. I sound like a little child. Put whatever rude comments you want to put down below. And I will not catch your rude comments. Because, oh, it's hot up in this car, bro. Oof. Hold on. Alright, I drive a truck, which I love to. I'm sorry. Which I love to drive. Wait, this isn't. So stupid. This isn't a truck. This is a car. I love driving cars more than anything. Especially trucks, because trucks are made for men. I don't have anywhere to put my phone. My camera. Because it's on the charge. My car, you guys are only going to be able to see. What the heck? Is that better? Is that better, you guys? I'm going to be looking at you guys. Alright, wait, where are my keys? Oh my gosh. Okay. Got my keys. Put them back on my seatbelt.
Are you still using your blueberry
color? Yay, someone's painting their house. Not painting nothing.
For details, go to itsmarna.com.
Hey, it's Frank's Key. I'm with my lawyer, Amy Witherite of
1-800-BROKEBREAK.
And Amy, you know what?
For some reason, I haven't been talking to you guys about this because I'm in a red light. Seriously. For some reason, my dang camera makes my wheel look like I'm not driving. So, it might be the brand of camera that I got. Because
was a lawyer and could help. And I said, listen, this is not something for
I got this out of a dirty house one time.
When you're dealing with oh
my gosh. So they had like the chip, like everything's wrong about this camera. When I get a new camera, I'm gonna tell you guys about it. But literally when I close my house door, it looks like I'm not closing my house door. And I'm like, then it's like, oh hello, I'm in my house. And it's like, you didn't even open the door. Retarded.
Everstein and Witherite at 1.
Guess this. Rude.
It's an Opium Saturday special edition.
What the heck?
Emily, call us today.
The fresh meat we buy.
Always hanging with shooters. I'll be posted somewhere secluded. Still be playing with pots and pans. Coming with four and a two.
Is she? I'm gonna go to my friend's house really quick and talk to her about some things, and I'll see you guys then. So bye. Alright, I'm back in the car. I literally turn, come back in the car, put on my seatbelt, turn on my radio, and the same song comes on. When I really had got back into the car with my keys, I was like, ah, I got my phone back. That. Hurt. Nobody. Dang. Bamboo bag. We got 30 minutes left too. Bad.
Cooking up with a oozing. My heart's a savage, ruthless.
Bro, I will run you over if you don't hurry up and come. She always told me to wait till you come. Every time I come this way, I have to go through this other neighborhood to get to the street. And then to get to the street that I have to get to. To get to my house. Try to get there. He literally made the circle. Here comes the car. Vlog, and I'm sorry, I promise my second, my third, all my vlogs will be better than this one, you guys. I promise. I'm so sorry about the delay. I'm so sorry, and I love you guys, even though I don't even know you guys. I love you with all my heart. I love you. Mwah. I'm so sorry, you guys. They have me in traffic, and it's not fun to just watch me bobbing my head, yelling at the cars and things. I'm so sorry. I can have a Q&A with you guys next time. Sorry, guys. Bye. Love you.